The updated 2023 runoff forecast for the Missouri River Basin above Sioux City continues to remain below average. According to the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, the runoff forecast is still sitting at 21.5 million acre feet, which is over 15% below the average. Meanwhile, the Corps announced that Gavin's Point Dam will release more water beginning next Saturday. The Corps says the release of more water would give more water to lower parts of the Missouri River.